Praise the Lord. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, YouTubers. Just want to give a quick mention this morning that we are not going to continue with the live stream anymore. We're going to record it for future, like a week later, you can watch it. But as far as watching it live, we're not going to do that past next week. Next week will be the last date. And then Easter, we will be off, which is the 4th. So if you want to, if you're in this area and you want to have Easter Sunday with the congregation, you're going to have to be here. Okay? Now, people may say, why? Just a quick scripture reading. Everybody knows Hebrews 10:25. Not forsaking the assemblies of ourselves together, as a manner of some is, but exhorting one another, and so much more, as you see the day approaching. Now, just very quickly, I'd like to put a little bit of context in that and read a couple verses before and a verse after. We'll read the whole thing. Because the Lord, He isn't lopsided. He's always, you know, He is the Lord of wrath, but He's the Lord of love. So we always want to keep in the middle and keep all them attributes good, you know. They're always good. Verse 23, let us hold fast the profession of our faith without wavering, for He is faithful that promised. And let us consider one another to provoke unto love and to good works. Not forsaking the assembling of ourselves together as the manner of some is, but exhorting one another, and so much more as ye see the day approaching. Verse 26, for if we sin willfully after that we have received the knowledge of the truth, there remaineth no more sacrifice for sins. I think a lot of times Paul is trying to get believers to focus in on the Lord and get together, because when you get outside the congregation, the enemy, he likes to take advantage. He likes to single you out. But when you have the Spirit of God in the congregation and you come in, you may get something that you needed. And you may give something that somebody else needs. So just remember, next week we will be live streaming, but the week after, on Easter Sunday, that I believe is April 4th, there will be no live stream. But you can get those them streams like probably a week after is my guess, or a few days. I don't know what it is for sure. Maybe 7 days, they'll have them ready. But if you're in this area, please come to the Lord's house and receive His blessing.